When our clothing magically changed to the color of red, Roy of Siegfried and Roy appeared on Art Museum Las Vegas set. Siegfried and Roy have been the chief entertainers in Las Vegas for over a decade, appearing at the Mirage Hotel and dazzling their audiences with their magic and charm. Their show is full of action and mystery, along with over 100 trained dancers and animals. They intrigue their audiences with excitement, especially with their magic white tigers and the white lions of Timbavati from South Africa.
This is our new family from Africa. They're the white lions of Timbavati.
Roy came to talk about the Siegfried and Roy Limited Private Collection, which is a fine art collection in which Roy collaborates with world-renowned artist Juergen Aldag.
I'm very excited to be here today. This is a special moment, an unveiling of our private collection, the art pieces of Siegfried and Roy, commissioned by a very special new cutting-edge painter. I never thought someone could capture what I normally do with my own pictures because no one has the opportunity to get so close to animals like Siegfried and I. But there's a new artist which has done that. He took an existing photograph I took and he transformed the magic of that on canvas. And he created something that is the closest to our heart, our wildlife preservation of the white tigers and of course, of our country. Our homeland, America. Let me introduce you a new talent. We will all hear much more about it. Juergen Aldag.
In 1988, artist Juergen Aldag came to Las Vegas by special invitation of Siegfried and Roy. He has been painting their animals since that time, and now they are unveiling their new fine art collection together. These paintings are enhanced with pure 24 karat gold and genuine diamonds. This is the Siegfried and Roy Limited Private Collection.
It's the time for
it. It's symbolic. It's symbolic. It's the freedom of the white tigers. It's the freedom of our country. They're in all the different continents, so we send them to the people who are in charge of our country.
Here, Siegfried and Roy and Juergen Aldag are signing a few of the original mixed paintings from their collection that they sent to President Bush and Mayor Giuliani.
Okay.
Yeah. I mean, I'm so elated that after all these years, he's watching the animals, he comes to me, he asks for pictures.
13
years until I give him the green light to go ahead and do a whole Siegfried and Roy collection. And you outdone yourself.
Thank you.
Very good. I'm very pleased because you did the animals well. Our magic together will spread around the world and will make people appreciate what nature gave us all.
Das ist
Okay, and this is Titan.
Look for the magic. What is around you? Look for the magic.
What you just saw is the private collection of Siegfried and Roy, a new breakthrough in art made by Juergen Aldag, who followed something what Siegfried and I say in our show. And listen, all of us, there is an elusive melody. If heard and followed, it will lead us to the fulfillment of our founder's dreams. Juergen Aldag came many, many years ago to our show, saw the show 100 and more times, and his biggest wish was to paint the white tigers and the magical white lions. He followed his dream, and that's why we see him today, the Siegfried and Roy art collection.
Look for the magic what is around you, in nature, plants, flowers, and all the animals where we share this planet Earth. Look for it. Let it enlighten your heart and your life. Thank you.
Samormoti.
Time, and it's time to win.